This is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. What a beautiful day to watch a video or even to come in and look at what we have for sale here. This is a fifth wheel we took in on trade today, as a matter of fact, from a customer that bought it from us brand new, and it looks brand new. I don't even think they had a chance to use it before they bought their new one. It just doesn't look like it's been used. And whoever buys it next is going to get a nice newer unit for a used price. You're just going to love it. This has got the solid fiberglass front cap that Cougar offers. Also has hitch vision. And it has the LED lights in the front, so in the evening time it shines down in this area right here so you can see yourself match up to the fifth wheel pin. It also has a great storage area up front. This one has dual batteries. We put an extra battery in for them when they picked it up. It's got electric front landing gear. It also has a toggle light up front so you can operate these lights to match up to the fifth wheel pin. It has dual tanks, one on each side. And it has a switch valve between the two so it automatically switches from one tank to the other when one gets low. Then you can turn the valve here and shut off the other tank, fill it up while this one is still being used. It also has drop latches, which they put on motorhomes. You can see right here, as you drop it, it latches right here. It's not the twist locks. It's a better handle system. You're gonna like this a lot better. It also has a pass-through storage area right here. So you've got all this storage compartment all the way through. This is the aluminum structure fifth wheel, so it's got aluminum sidewalls, end walls, and floor. And it's got the best insulation in the industry. This actually has the Polar Plus package in it. So this particular unit by Cougar, they actually 0-degree test for 48 hours. So they put it in a test chamber and they bring the temperature down to 0 degrees, and if this unit freezes anywhere, they make sure it doesn't before they start producing them. So they fix out all the problems ahead of time before they mass produce them. Beautiful unit. The decals are in brand new condition, and I'll tell you why. Because when the owner bought this, they had a bonding put on the outside that protects the decals and the finish on the outside. I'm running my hands across this right now and it feels like it's been waxed, but it's not a wax. It's a material that molecularly bonds to the material. They got a warranty of 5 years on it. But I've seen this stuff go 15 years and it still looks like brand new. So you're not going to have a problem with decals peeling on this unit. You're going to get the benefit of what he decided to do when he bought it brand new. It also has a completely sealed underbelly and it's heated. All the tanks are heated and insulated, so you're not going to freeze up there. It has a gas electric 6-gallon hot water heater, so you can heat water in this unit at 16.2 gallons per hour, which is the you're never going to run out of hot water. You can take one shower after another. You're not going to run out. It also has aluminum wheels, and so it's a lot better look on it. And these are 15-inch tires. It has a connection out here as well for connecting a TV if you want to. And if you look up, you can see it's got exterior speakers on it, so you can transfer the music from inside this fifth wheel to the outside, so you can listen to your music out here. Also has an electric awning that you can push a button inside, the awning comes out. You don't have to come out and set it up. As we come to the back end of it, this particular Cougar has a sliding bumper that comes out that holds 200 pounds. So you can very easily put bicycles on here. It was originally designed as a bicycle rack, but they've actually found a lot of different functions for it. One of them is mounting a generator on it. Another one's putting your bikes on it. Another one may be for storing wood if you want to take firewood to your campsite. Has a big window in the back because this is a rear living unit. So you get a wide open panoramic view in the rear of it. Also comes with a spare tire and a carrier. As we come over to this side, you're going to see the big slide. It's a huge slide. And it's approximately 10 foot long, almost 12, and it creates a lot of room on the inside. As we come over to this side, you're gonna see that all of the connections for your water connection and your cable, your satellite prep, is all concealed in here, so it's all heated all the time. When you have your furnace going, this is actually all heated, so it's not going to freeze. It also has a battery disconnect right here, so you can turn your batteries off and on. You don't have to disconnect the power. And if you look, you see your pull valves are right here, are stored inside. These are also heated because this area right in here is heated from the furnace. So you're not going to freeze up. And that's why, you know, this is designed for cold weather. You can take this up in the mountains hunting with you and it's not going to freeze up. It's going to take good care of you. So let's go take a look at the inside of this fifth wheel. As you come into the inside, I'm going to point a couple things out that Cougar doesn't generally offer. These people upgraded it. One thing they did is these used to be swivel rockers back here in the back. These folks upgraded to a recliner. So this actually has recliners in the back end instead of just a swivel rocker. So that's an upgrade all by itself. And each one of these are about $1,000 a piece. RV furniture is expensive. They love these chairs, but in their new unit, they got some chairs that were just as nice, so they left these in it. You've got solid cherry wood cabinet doors. All of the controls in this unit are operated by either push button or this remote control. So you can put the slides out with this remote control, you can put the awning out, or you can turn on the exterior door light. So it does three different functions. As we come into the living room here, this right here is not only a sofa, but it's also a hide-a-bed. So this quickly makes up into a queen-size bed. In the kitchen area here, we have a 60-40 sink. It's a one-piece molded unit with a high-rise faucet and lots of storage. This storage passes all the way through to the other side, so you can see just how deep the storage goes. It also has two storage drawers on this side underneath the sink. All the manuals and everything come with it. So lots of storage. When these folks bought this unit, they upgraded to a table and chair set. They didn't want the dinette, so you're going to get an additional upgrade, which is the table and chair. So each one of the chairs have its own storage underneath it. So you can hold magazines or a place setting or whatever you want to underneath the chair. They still have the plastic covering the lamp. And this is the way they come in when they're brand new. I mean, this unit looks brand new. You're getting a brand new unit for a used price. Also has a microwave and a 22-inch deep oven, one of the deepest in the industry, with a broiling unit in the bottom of it. Lots of storage underneath the sink, enough storage for a trash can. Then you have another drawer right here underneath the countertop. Now all these drawers are on 80-pound drawer guides and are full extension. Also has 8-cubic-foot fridge, 2-door fridge. And these folks, just to give you an idea, they even opted to put these little brackets on there to hold the door open to keep it from getting stinky and everything on the inside. Comes with a 32-inch flat screen HD TV with a built-in DVD player / AM/FM radio. It's also a CD player. It has a USB port right there, so you can actually take a travel drive, downloading pictures onto a travel drive to your computer and plug them in here, and you can see your home movies over your TV set. You can also plug an iPod right into here with the auxiliary input, and you can download movies or whatever it may be from your iPod right onto the TV as well. Has a lot of cabinet doors inside. You can see all the storage up front here. Comes with all the remote controls for the TV and the DVD player. You got another big storage compartment right here in your kitchen area. Has lots of food storage. Also have another storage compartment right here above the refrigerator. And another one above the microwave. So you're not going to starve for storage in this unit. You know, I can count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 16 doors all by itself, not counting the drawer space. So you're not going to starve on storage. This has got the most storage of any 27-foot fifth wheel. As we come into the bedroom area, I want to, here's four more doors right here. I forgot all about these. You've got all this corner storage right here in this fifth wheel right across from the bathroom, which could be for towels or sheets or whatever it may be, or for your bedroom area. As you come into the bathroom, you can enter the bathroom through here or the bedroom. Has a glass shower enclosure. Lots of storage as well. You got a queen bed in the bedroom that lifts up, and there's storage underneath it as well. You also have two more storage doors on either side for storage. Man, what a great unit. You know, this is a beautiful fifth wheel. I just can't say enough about it. When the people bought it, they fell in love with it. They just went to a triple slide. They wanted something with more living room space. But this is going to be a great starter fifth wheel for someone. You're going to love it. It's in excellent shape. It's like brand new. Come and see Joe Batts at the RV Corral. I'd love to show you this unit and find out more about you and find out what you like to do. Thanks a lot. Joe Batts, RV Corral.